She probably mad I ain't calling, girl. First things first, we gon' get this right. I know they see my views and they see a couple.
And today we gon' be bringing y'all JP Hit the Road. You know, it's the second time I hear about this artist right here, man. And shit, let's get into this. And this was recommended by one of y'all, by the way. It was like twice I seen it. A couple times. Nah,
I ain't gonna lie, that shit went crazy.
Slapping that young boy in the bed. Slapping that young boy in the bed. Will stop playing. Crazy. Money on
yeah, so far that be go crazy though.
I don't know how to hit that road, get that bad right. So much pain up in my body, I can't sleep at night. I just wanna cop that Glock with that flashlight. Cause I know niggas want me gone, but I need my life. I know how to hit that road, get that bad right. So much pain up in my body, I can't sleep at night. I just wanna cop that Glock with that flashlight. Cause I know niggas want me gone, but I need my life. I know niggas want me gone, I gotta keep it on me. My niggas are leaving nigga dead, they leaving nigga lonely. Gotta keep my third eye open, niggas acting phony.
He say,
gotta keep my third eye open,
cause niggas is phony.
Stop playing.
For real.
I got some ears to the streets, we knowin' what they said. It is simple when we got it, money on your head. Yeah, we coming from the dirt, we coming up from nothing. My cousin told me that he got me over me, he busted. It took a minute just to get here, I was out here hustling. When the boys busted you, he on the time of running. Niggas dying in my city every day, nigga. I just wanna make it far to make a change, nigga. Some of my niggas are locked up or in the grave, nigga. All my brothers, we tied in, we do not change, nigga. I know how to hit that road, get that bad right. So much pain up in my body, I can't sleep at night. I just wanna cop that Glock with that flashlight. Cause I know niggas want me gone, but I need my life. I know how to hit that road, get that bad right.
He said there's niggas that want me gone, but I need my life.
That's right.
Look, man, hey, that's part of it.
My buddy, I can't sleep at night. I just wanna cop that Glock with that flashlight. Cause I know niggas on me gone, but I need my life.
Hey, JP, man, this shit went crazy. I ain't even finna hold you. Bro. Hey, this was such a short banger. You should have made this motherfucker longer. I ain't even finna hold you on that one.
Yeah, you can cop fucking courses on that bitch, bro.
Man, hey, but that shit was slapping. You know, I felt you on that one where can't let these niggas take you out because you need that life, you know? And you just gotta strive for another day, keep on pushing forward to live or see and keep on breathing for another day, as a matter of fact. And can't let these fuck niggas take you out this early, man, because you're doing your thing. This is grinding season. This is grind mode right now.
That's right.
But hey, what y'all think about this bang? Because I give this motherfucker 5 out of 5.
Feel it?
Yeah. He could have added some more.
Yeah, you're right on that. Like a little bit more like into the song.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I agree with that. Hey, but you know, other than that though, even though it is pretty short, like I said, ain't nothing wrong with short songs.
At least as long as it's a good 2 to 3 minutes.
Yeah. As long as it's a good song, you feel me? Ain't nothing wrong with short songs. As long as that shit was a banger. But that's the thing that makes it. That's the thing that sucks about him though. If it's a good song and it's that short, you want that shit to be longer. You know what I mean? You're like, fuck. This shit was going hard.
Yeah.
That's the only downside about it. But other than that, though, I'll give it a 5 out of 5. You know what I'm saying? It's the second song we reacted to JP. And so far, bro, he got it going. You feel me? He got it. Just be consistent with it. You know what I'm saying? And you got it, bro. It's in the bag.
That's simple. Right, man. And if y'all was rocking with us end of this video, man, y'all some real soldiers. Keep it up and keep on showing us that love of support, because we appreciate y'all. Y'all just give us that inspiration and keep on grinding and striving to push on forward. Keep it up and keep on putting this
motherfucking videos.
That's right, man. My nigga Ben's gonna be in this motherfucker. And you know, just keep on showing us that love and comment down below what y'all want us to see next.
That's right.
And if y'all new, subscribe and we gone.